Philadelphia up by 7. Oh, LeBron went behind the back, splitting through. It counts and a foul again. He split through 2 Philadelphia players behind the back with the dribble.
And it goes through Thompson's legs. Look at that. It goes through Thompson's legs.